All right, welcome back to Martyr. We're going to shut something down, apparently. All right, mission here is to try not to be blasphemous, basically, anyway. Hopefully this map ain't as big as the last ones have been, because, oh, I'm stupid. I did not even try. Sit here and destroy. Bolter is strong. Probably should have used the Inferno pistol as well. But I didn't. Alright, going this way. I'm guessing I'm going to end up hitting more traps because I'm... Because I'm not smart! Just fucking die. I liked the attacks that I had access to, but I don't have access to all of the Inferno pistol attacks that I did. Got the bolter though, and that's doing a lot of damage. It's like having a magnum in basically any game. Any video game that has a magnum, the bolter is the equivalent, I guess. Okay, this time I fucking see it. It's right there. Not that I can do anything about it.
An alarm signal, really? You are too late.
Yeah, I'm here. I can't destroy the alarm either. I can't fucking see it. I should act faster. Yeah, I should. If I could see the alarms, that would have been helpful. Well, shit. I'm out of it at the moment. I'm still sick. I'm on some medicine. Okay, there we go. Come on. There we go. Took me a minute, but I finally got it. And I can destroy these. Come on, don't run into the mines. I'm trying to keep you from fucking dying, stupid. Okay. Just fall down and die. God damn. Having to be super cautious already and not run into any more of these skull traps. And that is certainly going to continue happening, that I run into the damn things. They didn't even really hide them, it doesn't look like. Just having to hide from them. Just fucking fall down. God dang. Okay. Now, come on. God damn it. Just gonna have to hit everything with my sword. Just gonna have to run in, smash everything with my sword. I don't like the system with the pistols. They do a decent amount of damage, obviously, but I don't like the way it feels. I don't like the way it handles. I need to use a better weapon instead of what I'm using right now. Okay, I don't see any skulls. I don't see any skull traps. This feels a lot less like standard 40K and a lot more like Rogue Trader. The game feels a lot more like I'm playing a tabletop RPG of Rogue Trader. Hey, assholes. Don't shoot rockets at me. Just die. There we go. I can't really explain why it feels that way. It just kind of does. Perhaps anybody who's played both can tell me why it's obvious, but it just feels like that. Running through a big old ship, see a bunch of traps. Maybe it's just my DM I don't generally like playing tabletop games. I like being the DM. I like being the storyteller. But with Rogue Trader, it was a bit different. Had somebody else DM in that one, because I've never been as big into the... never been as good at the 40K stuff as some of my friends who have a lot more of the information and the knowledge than I do, and have spent more time as a part of the community than I have. Come on, that ain't even much of a trap. It was just a bolter turret sitting there. This feels a lot more like I'm playing a Rogue Trader game. I see that skull. I can't always tell if the skulls are because I just destroyed a bunch of these, what the hell. I don't remember what they're called. Skull floating things, I don't remember. Sucks, because I did know what they were called. It might be that I'm sick. It might just be an excuse. It might be blaming my continued ignorance on something that I can't help. That way it's not so embarrassing that I genuinely don't remember. But I don't know. Could be that. Could be that I don't fucking remember. It says this is a disassembler, but I'm more thinking about, like, the type of thing that it is, not the thing that it is. Like, because these are disassemblers and eradicators and shit, but that's not what I was thinking. Did that... okay, that broke the trap. Good.
No off signal, really.
I actually stopped the alarm this time. That's a first in a while. There's a lot of these things. The briefing said the only threat here was a chaos demon, so I'm guessing these things are all defending a chaos demon, and the only thing I've actually got to fight at the end is that. God damn, man. I'm just gonna throw a grenade, fuck it. I don't even think I didn't even hit the damn things. Fall down, you sons of bitches. Medication ain't making me less upsetting, you fuckers. God dang. Got turrets sitting on either side of this thing. I can hit them. Looks like I can hit them anyway. Barely hit him with the Magnum at times. See, I'm even calling it a Magnum now. Damn, it's a bolter. Bolt pistol.
Reloading.
Reload quick. There. Tired of getting shot. Tired of dying right here. Or being close to dying anyway. I gotta regain some HP. Oh no, there it is. God dang, that's a big map. You know what? Fuck distraction. I'm going straight to the end. I'm just gonna kill anything I come across on the way.
Lock number 3-4. Doors on the way.
Shut
all
up.
You have any idea?
I don't care. We're running. We're just going through, man. Lots of traps. I don't give a fuck. Alright. Keep moving. Just running. Running away. We're not fighting anything. We're just gonna run to the far end of the universe over here. And keep having traps show up. And we're gonna keep running away from the damn things. Because all I gotta do is go over here. Yes, I have. I reached the destination. I gotta access a thing. I don't know where that thing is, but it's certainly not standing right next to me, so I guess we're just gonna run back this direction. I'm gonna try not to die from all of the suicide things flying at me. Certainly a bunch of kamikaze, whatever the hell these things are called again. I don't remember. That was a long way back there. I could probably sit here and just kill at least a bunch of them coming this way. Then they got those ranged attacks that just, they hit me from too far away. Get a chunk of them. There we go. Oh, demons. They just missed me. Oh, here's a group of enemies just standing in front of me. Is that demons? Nope. It's the floating heads. Good. Got two alarms in one level. I generally don't get any alarms in any level. Really? What? Why aren't you? He didn't swing. He didn't try to attack. I was saying. God dang it. Well, I guess I gotta go this way. It's the only way on the map that I can go. I see enemies. Probably just gonna run. Well, no. I can probably do a bit of damage to these guys. Yeah, that's easy. These guys were kind of pushovers. That thing. I don't think that's much of a problem. This episode might get, like, heavily cut. Because I'm obviously not cognizant of what I'm doing right now. Some refills on my inoculator. And grenade. They ran too fast. I don't like the gravity on these grenades. Take too long to reach your destination. There are things in games you don't want to be realistic, things you do. I really like the idea of realistic physics for things. One of the reasons I really don't like GTA 5, the driving in GTA San Andreas was really good, felt really comfortable. And then they decided to make it feel wet, like really wet everywhere. The driving just became really, really shitty. No matter what you were driving, no matter where you were driving, unless you had like a super specific special gun. So, I don't like GTA 4, and I don't like GTA 5. I feel like they spent more time concentrating on how they could do multiplayer than how they could make a good GTA game. San Andreas was so good. They'd done such a great job. And then, was it like, oh, I want to say 2 or 3 years later they came out with that one? Oh, shit. I didn't pay any fucking attention there. See, that's the thing, man. My head ain't clear enough. Head is not in a right place for this. Hey, why don't you come over here? You don't like fighting me? Come on this way. Get mad. There we go. Fall to the ground and die. The Apostle of Nurgle with a couple of those. Hit him with this. Chop them to pieces. Come on. Keep chopping them to pieces. Hoping that works. And it sort of did. There we go. And then kill the warlocks, because they're pieces of shit. There we go. That worked out nicely for me. I'm dying a lot more often in this game than I was before. I don't know if it has to do with me being sick or if I'm just really starting to suck at this game more than I was before. Oh, shit. Well, let's take this outside, guys. Can we take this outside? Yeah. There we go. You guys can just fall down and die. Out here, I can make sure of it. In there, you've got a lot more of an advantage. There we go. More inoculator. Looks like an army advancing at me. Well, obviously, it is. And that worked pretty well, actually. Kill all these tiny things. Take me a minute. That one worked pretty well. That charge works very well. I wonder if these things are continually being summoned or if it's just like a thing right now. Let's die. Looks like they're continually being summoned. I don't think I can take out this thing though right now. There we go. Do something anyway. I got no more grenades. There we go. All right. These things are just continually being summoned. I don't think I'm going to win that unless I can back up and regroup. Maybe I can shoot that bolt pistol in the door from back here. Not back this far, maybe a little bit closer. Obviously not back this far. Nurgling, huh? That actually did a lot. Maybe I can just win right now. Yeah, the big bad guy was actually super easy to kill. A couple chests back here. Got a chain sword out of it. Maybe that's useful. And cogitator. Yes, you are. And that's the end of the mission. Can we get the hell out of here now? Bye, motherfuckers. Alright, I decided I wanted this heavy bolter, and I got my jump pack back, because this armor does a lot more damage protection. So, the next time I play Martyr, I can actually go places more easily, because I'll just jump on top of people, which I think was working pretty well. I hope you enjoyed this one, and I hope you come back for the next one. Bye.